Let's get back to the two of us.